Now, here's your chance to win a Leeds United shirt signed by the player of your choice. There are four questions in all, two of them to come later, but here now are the first two. And watch out for the address for your entries, which will come up later on in the tape. So if you're ready to make a note of your answers, here comes question number one. Who almost scored this goal?
Throwing Leeds and towards Strachan. Strachan could be in here. Strachan, super save, and Dean couldn't get there. The header by... Oh, it's just over. Leeds really playing well.
That's number one. And number two, do you recognise this ex-Leeds United player? That then, the first two, questions three and four, to come later. Back then to our competition, two questions earlier, here now are the final two. And these are a little bit harder, I think, than the first two. Question number three, who is this current Leeds player? And question four, which ball, A, B or C, is the real one? Now here is an example. This isn't the question, but it shows you what we mean. Is the real ball A, B or C? As we return to the action, you'll see that it's ball B that's the real one. A and C were just rogues. So now to the genuine question number four. Which ball here, A, B or C, is the real one? Those then are the four questions. And here's the address to send your entries into to have a chance of winning that Leeds United shirt. Pride of Yorkshire, Televideo Limited, 3-7 Sydney Street, Sheffield. That's Pride of Yorkshire, Televideo Limited, 3-7 Sydney Street, Sheffield. And your entries must be in no later than the 31st of January, 1995.